don't know about the mission.
Oh, nobody told you?
No, they didn't tell us.
So you don't know what you're in for?
No.
We don't know what we're in for.
That's really unfortunate. Here, I'll just let you know real quick.
Okay.
My name is Maggie. I was originally an intern on Dr. Boutre's research team.
Okay.
We were originally a team of five, and now it's just me.
Oh.
So, okay.
Yeah, you can tell how it's been going after.
Wow.
Yeah, it's been really rough. I guess when Dr. Boutre walked in there, he must have released a curse. So I haven't seen any of my teammates in, like, 2 days. It's just been really rough. Like, I just can't find any of them anywhere. I went in there and I tried. I don't think the things in there like me very much. So now I stay out here and I watch over base camp while I send you guys in there to look for Dr. Boutre and my friends. So thank you for volunteering.
Thank you.
Yeah, no problem. Don't worry about it, though. I am going to count how many bodies I'm sending in there just to make sure I get them all out.
Oh, good.
Yeah.
Okay. Nothing
to worry about, but there are just a couple rules just to make sure your mission is a success.
Please.
Okay.
Just make sure you don't touch anything in the tomb. I'm pretty sure it's all cursed. It would just be really bad, so just be super careful.
I'd want no curses. Got it.
Yeah. No matter what happens, just stick together and keep moving forward, okay?
Okay.
Just keep swimming.
Keep swimming. No curses, just keep swimming. Got it.
Yeah. You guys ready?
We're ready.
All right. I'll show you.
This is already terrifying. The box closed and I got scared.
It always does that. It's really weird.
You're totally going first.
Oh my gosh!
Good luck.
Thank you. Oh, it's super dark. Okay, I'm gonna open the curtains.
Ah!
Just made our way out of Terror at the Inn and their like Egyptian themed with mummies.
It was amazing. I don't know how much you guys got to see because some of it was dark, but some of it was really, really cool.
Thank you so much for everybody that was joining us. We have plenty more to discover and explore here. This is amazing. For somebody that's worked Halloween Horror Nights before, that's been to a bunch of Halloween Horror Nights, that's been to my fair share of haunts in Central Florida, this is a freshman like attempt at a haunt, and it's one of the best ones I've ever seen anywhere. And the fact that next year this particular hotel is teaming up and doing a Dark Horizon, which is a sister ship partnership with Dark Harbor in California, makes me beyond excited. So we're gonna sign off, we're gonna catch our breath, maybe get some ice cream, and then we're gonna walk around the cool sort of Egyptian game fairway that they have here at the resort.
Yay!
So stay tuned for more intro. Give us a like, give us a follow up at the top there. And this is the plan. We're gonna keep exploring more sort of areas here in Central Florida and bringing you the best and the brightest and the up and comers. So we'll talk to you soon.
See you later.